I could definitely use this iPad for manual muscle testing. The apps really help. Our books, they do cover stuff, but not the most latest stuff.
Just picked up my iPad that I'm going to be using. I'm an exercise science major senior year.
Definitely for stretching muscles, stretching athletes out, things of that nature. It shows you step-by-step instructions, and I'm excited to actually use it.
Yeah, I think this will be very beneficial for us. It's pretty cool how we're all going to be walking around with new technology, so it'll be pretty beneficial for us and the students and everything. And can't wait to use it.
Hi, my name is Jenna Fleming. I study communication disorders at Bridgewater. I'm lucky to be able to use my iPad in the clinic. I'm actually going to be a student clinician this semester. And I'll have a client, and I will use the iPad for data collection, and we're going to use it for therapy and stuff like that too. And in the future, I plan to be in elementary school, so hopefully I'll be using it a lot there too.
I'd really like to have an iPad because first, I'm trying to teach using technology.
An excellent instrument to help me to improve my studies.
And use the iPad together with the interactive board, which I think would be very, very interesting for my students.
Hi, my name is Melinda Aviles. I'm a dual license major at BSU. This iPad's going to help me with my studies because I take two online courses, and we're going to need PowerPoint, we're going to need visuals, online, websites, and then also, since I'm a special ed major, this is going to help me with autistic or special need kids because they have programs that can connect to this.
My name is Hillary O'Kelly. I'm an education major, and with my new iPad, I hope to find some good apps that I can help my students learn.